Now, you people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sand Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Into a ground war. I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain? Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation, then? War Dog, launch.
Just lit up.
Missile vaporized in midair.
patrol plane, Blue Hound. Submarine detected by sonobuoy. Sound pattern analysis produces a match with the Synfaxi.
Captain, do you think the Ark bird can really avoid hitting us? Yes, it does seem to be highly accurate.
Thunderhead, this is Blue Hound. Detecting sounds from Synfaxi indicating imminent missile launch.
Arkbird, we'll send the data over as soon as we detect the missile. We're counting on you.
Sending it now. What are you gonna do?
Countdown to firing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Arkbird shot a laser into the ocean. Explosion in the water. It damaged the submerged Synfaxi, picking up sounds of main ballast below. The Synfaxi's surfacing.
This really is like steel rain.
We gotta end this soon or we'll be in trouble. That black hunk of metal's got a ton of firepower behind it. They're throwing intense anti-aircraft fire up at us. Watch.
Enemy sub launching first missile. Brace for impact.
Apache Sam destroyed.
They're still coming?
We haven't finished it off yet.
10 seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, impact now. Warning, the enemy's locked onto you.
We're approaching the vessel. Watch out for anti-aircraft fire.
Destroyed most of the enemy landing force. No, correction, there's still a fair amount left. So, the demons finally reveal itself. Defeat!
Enemy sub launching first missile. Brace for impact.
How can a submarine that large even exist?
Missed.
Missile break! Captain, you're about to desert the combat area. Please, come back.
Enemy sub launching first missile. Brace for impact.
The Arcbird was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Synfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arcbird. Having lost the support of the Synfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.
I'm